Hi, my name is Bill Gentz. I'm the technical director here at Missler Software. In this getting started video tutorial for TopSolid 7, I'm going to introduce you to the basics of working with bottom-up assemblies. During this tutorial, we'll cover such things as constraints, such as axis on axis, plane on plane, and plane on axis. We'll also introduce you to the basics of dynamic assembly motion. We'll also introduce you to making repetitions of your components. Let's see how it all works.